What it do, folks? Your boy Keith Broussard, and I'm back at you with another one. This one was a repeating customer. This is a BMW X5 SUV, Ultimate Interior Detail. Yeah, man, this one was pretty bad, but got the job done. You know me, I always get it done. Yeah, man, y'all enjoy the video, man. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, pass it on, tell a friend. And I be asking y'all to hit the like button because it helps with the algorithm. You see what I'm saying? So, y'all help me out by hitting that like button, passing it on, telling it to a friend, or tell it to somebody that will spread the word, you know. Don't cost you nothing. But like I said, I ain't gonna talk y'all head off, man. So, positive energy always creates elevation. One love. Enjoy the video. Already cleaned this one. It's a little bit. Still go back over the second time. But yeah. See what I'm saying? That's what detail is. You got to get all up in there. Clean the steering wheel. You know what I'm saying? All up in there. They makeup and all kind of stuff. Yeah, see, there's dirt. Stay tuned, though.
Your hopes and aspirations may not have manifested when you wanted them to, but the universe is working to make every one of them true. Trust and believe, and you shall receive. This has been God's kind of promises that I believe. We all have dreams and establishing things, but a tree must grow before you gather its leaves. And winter must come to balance the spring. And flowers do die in the palace of queens. All that matters with dreams is that you keep them alive. Have faith in yourself, defeating demons inside. All that matters with dreams is that you keep them alive. This is your God-given purpose and your reason to fly. Follow your dreams. Whatever you're chasing, you gotta be patient. No matter the test, whatever you're facing, just be patient. Wise words. I learned so many lessons to get to these blessings. So I'm just spreading the word.
Don't forget to do the most important thing. Like, subscribe. keep the algorithm going. Peace. One love. Once again.